it a starter step, easy variation with a tap, starting the step on 8, tap on 1. So we went 8, 1, step in on 2, my right side goes towards her to send her back 3 and 4, right? 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4. We walk together 1, 2. I stayed ahead of her but lowered my hand to her hip to stretch her into it on 3 as she fans. 3, then I sent her out 4, 5, 6. Right, so that was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Center, sugar push. The knee and into the hip, so I have opposing directions each way.
Sugar push, I took it to the left. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Then we center away, 5 and 6. Maybe a little that way. Two-handed whip. 1, shape, 3, and 4. Step through, 5, let go. She steps through with the hip, 6, around, fan. 8, 9, and 10. So straight through. 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, slow walk. Finish, sugar push to the side. Whip, 2 hands. 1, 2, 3, step through. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That time she did 11 and 12. We talked about how the timing can be slow or it can be quick. Whatever you want it to be as a follower. All right, great job, guys. Thank you so much for waking up, everybody.